everyone, this is Eddie the Magic Monk, just doing a quick tutorial on how to turn on the mouse cursor in your phone. So in order to do this, what you have to do is go to menu, system settings, and then you're going to scroll down to the bottom where it says about phone, and you're going to click on the build number several times. Okay, you're gonna keep clicking on this about 7 or 8 times, and it will enable another option called developer settings. So if you go back to the previous menu, you will see another menu item pop up called developer options, and you're gonna click on that. And then within developer options, you can see, if you scroll down, it says show touches, and you're going to click on that. And you can also click on pointer location, and that will show you the path of your drawing. But if you don't want that, then you just get rid of that, and it'll at least show you where you're touching on the phone. So like that white dot that I have. So why is that useful? Well, simply because, for example, when you are doing stuff on your phone, if you click something and there is no reaction, okay, you know that you have pressed it with your finger. You know that the phone has detected the touch, but it just hasn't been able to respond.